My name is Satoco Yamamoto, and everyone called me Sato. I was born in Tokyo, Japan, but not my business is a visual artist in New York as printmaker and papermaker. Unfortunately, when I arrived in New York, I totally did not understand English, so that's why I decided to take a printmaking class. After making many art, I received an award as a competition. So after having experience about the competition, I had an internship program at the Papermaking Institute. They still give me studio hours, so that's why I can make papermaking and printmaking. This is very vivid to color because I hope to make audience to be happy. This is a fine artwork, a combination of printmaking and papermaking. The center is etching, and around printmaking is cotton papermaking. Appreciate everyone to help me in New York about the art and the English and the life and everything. And very appreciate for audience if you have interest about my work. Thank you so much.